Yash, I'm playing rapid fire with you. Tell me your most favorite person in this house. Who's the most favorite person? Yash and Ruhi are your most favorite people. You are your own favorite people. You sound like Geet from Jab We Met. Okay, Ruhi, your question. Who is the coolest person you know?
Neelam teacher
from your school, Little Bo Peep, is the coolest person you know. All right. Who is the most handsome person you know?
Yash
is the most handsome person you know. And Yash, who is the prettiest girl you know?
Ruhi,
so much love for each other. Okay, choose. Who are the people you want to play with next? You want to play with Abram or you want to play with Taimur?
Taimur.
And who do you want to play with?
Abram.
Okay. All right. It is Dada's birthday, but I want Yash and Ruhi to blow the candles. Come on. Happy birthday. Ruhi, come on. Hey! Happy birthday to Dada. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Run. Happy birthday to you. Should I eat this cake?
No.
Why? I'll become fat. But it's my birthday. Let me become little fat. No, please. No. Okay. Give me kishi.
Give flying kissy.
Y'all have eaten my birthday cake. Thanks a ton. My birthday and y'all have only celebrated it, cut it and eaten it. Okay, at least say toodles.
Toodles.
Yash, say toodles.
Toodles.
Okay, mama say toodles.
Toodles.
All right, happy birthday to me. Ruhi, Yash, where are you going?
Airport.
You're going to the airport? But the airport, there are no flights that can take you anywhere. You'll go inside the bag? Okay. Ruhi, you'll also fit inside this bag?
No.
Okay, and where will Dada go? But Dada's very big. He will not be able to fit in this bag. And Yash, what have you become? Hello, Yash. What have you become? A potter?
Yeah.
And go where?
Airport.
Okay, bye-bye. Bye, Yash. Bye. Say toodles, Yash. Yash, what are you doing? Ah! Ruhi, why are you not talking to me?
Because I'm tired.
You're tired? What have you done? Good morning, Yash. Hi.
No, this is me.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. Ruhi, why are you not talking to me?
Because I'm tired.
You're tired? What have you done? Good morning, Yash. Hi.
No, this is me.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
No,
excuse me, why are you all inside the shower?
Because
I want to see the shower. You want to see the shower? And Ruhi, what do you want to do? Yash, what are you doing?
I'm washing.
You're what?
I'm washing you.
You're washing?
Me. I'm washing you.
Why you want to wash me? Why?
Hey.
Oh, God. Ruhi, what?
I
have to remove my clothes? But I don't want to become Nambu. But why?
I want water. Yes.
Yes. What are you doing? Wow. This is a tub.
This is useless.
It is what?
Useless.
This tub is... It is rather useless, I have to say. Because I have not used it ever. Would you like to... Yash, what are you doing?
I'm washing Dada.
You're washing Dada? Okay, bye. Ruhi beta, you don't have to resort. This is a beautiful thing, the caravan, but don't worry about it. I'll sing for you. Dada will sing for you.
No.
Chaudhvi ka.
No. It's in my eye.
Huh?
It's in my head.
My singing is giving you a headache. It's giving you a headache, Yash. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'll try one more song. Ho gum hai kisi ke pya. Okay, sorry. Yash, yes, hello. What are you looking for?
Washing machine.
Who, what?
Washing machine.
Washing machine? Where is it? Washing machine is not here. Where, what is?
Look.
This is not a washing machine. This is a tijori. Why did you think this was a washing machine? What do I do with this? Currently, absolutely nothing given the current economic situation of all our lives.
Okay.
I wish this was a washing machine. It would be so much more useful. Okay. Okay, chalo, bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay. All right, we're going to play a game. Ruhi, if you were an animal, what animal would you be?
Peppa.
Peppa Pig. Yash, if you were an animal, what would you be?
Peppa.
You would be what? You'd be Peppa Park? Okay. And if Dada was an animal, he would be?
Yeah,
elephant.
What? Elephant.
Thanks so much. Thank you. You made me an elephant. Oh.
Hello, elephant.
I'm crying now. Bye. Toodles. We have two very talented musicians in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Yash and Ruhi. Here goes. Excuse me. 1 minute, 1 minute. Time out. Do you have something more melodious you can sing? Rukavat ke liye khed hai, but this is not good for anyone's sensibilities. Toodles! Excuse me, what is this you're holding? Whose kurta?
Mama's kurta.
This is not Mama's kurta. This is Dada's kurta. This Dada's friend Manish Malhotra has made for me. You think this is Mama's kurta?
Yeah.
No, don't say that to Dada, please. Bye.
Yeah.
This is a man's kurta. See, man? Man. Man's kurta, not Mama's kurta. Bye. Bye. Okay, whatever. Such a bye she's given me. Like, get out of my face. Ruhi, why are you holding these balloons?
We are back.
Yash, why are you holding the balloons?
We are back.
We are back. Lockdown with the Johars are back. See you soon. Wow, we're eating burgers today, Ruhi. Yash, even Dada wants to eat.
No, you will get fat.
I'll become fat if I have a burger. Mama, are you saying the same thing to Mama as well? Mama, I think he's telling us not to eat these burgers because he says we'll become fat.
Who'll become fat, Baba?
Dada.
Dada will become fat? No, Mama's fat.
No, Mama's healthy. And Dada's also healthy. Ruhi, what do you think of Dada?
Nothing.
Huh? What?
Nothing.
Nothing you think of Dada? Oh God, okay, I better go back to my low mode. Oh God, come on, let's get out of here. Come on.
Hey, your hair is white,
you're
like a Buddha.
What? My hair has become white and I'm looking like a Buddha, but what do? I can't color my hair, it's lockdown time. Yash, I'm looking like a Buddha. Yes, I can't go because of coronavirus. Thank you so much for informing me. I'm very well aware. Excuse me, Yash. I am leaving this closet and I suggest you do the same. What? Where are you taking this?
To London.
To London? Okay. Well, lucky you because there's no flights going there. Bye, Yash. Thank you. See you. Heathrow welcomes you with open arms. Hello. What is this, Ruhi?
The gas clothes.
This is what?
This is not a girl's, this is not girl's clothes, this is Dada Bop for Filmfare Awards. And, hey, what is this?
God, come on, let's get out of here. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. What? My hair has become white and I'm looking like a Buddha, but what do I do? I can't color my hair. It's lockdown time. Yash, I'm looking like a Buddha.
Yes,
I can't go because of coronavirus. Thank you so much for informing me. I'm very well aware. Excuse me, Yash. I am leaving this closet and I suggest you do the same. What? Where are you taking this?
To London.
To London? Okay, well, lucky you because there's no flights going there. Bye, Yash. Thank you. See you. Heathrow welcomes you with open arms.
Wow, Yash, you like Dada's shoes?
No.
Oh, why? Why don't you like them?
They're
Ruhi's shoes.
This is not my shoe anymore. This is your shoe.
Yes, this is my shoe, but he thinks they are your shoes. Okay. All right.
Yum.
Okay. It's tea time. Ruhi, Dada is very upset. Yash said I should wear simpler clothes. What do you think?
No, wear Gucci.
No?
No, wear Gucci.
No, wear Gucci. And what do you think? No,
very
wear...
Sharp.
Very
sharp.
Very sharp Gucci? Okay.
Very sharp.
Very sharp? Gucci is very sharp. Okay. Mama, what do you think of my sartorial choices?
I feel you're wearing too much black, too much bling. But in short, I think you could reinvent yourself.
Oh dear. Toodles.
Toodles to you too.
Wow. It's puzzle time. Rui is doing a puzzle. Mama's doing a puzzle. Mama, are you good at this?
Well, I'm pretty good at it.
But it says it's for three-year-olds, so why are you doing
okay
this?
Okay, because I'm...
Dil to bacha hai, ji?
Dil to bacha hai, aur meri jo ye hai na, three-year-old.
Yes.
Wo bhi seekh gayi hai because I have daughter.
You're such a great influence.
Wow.
A true bona fide institution of excellence.
Wow, Karan.
Do you have anything else to say to my grand statement that I just made?
No, I'm not even listening to you.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for your attention. Ruhi, why mama's not listening to me?
Because
she's only doing the puzzle.
Yeah.
Okay, and what is meanwhile Yash doing?
Oh my goodness, so many things.
Yash, what are you doing? Okay. All right, what is your name? What is your name?
Yash Karan Johar.
Yash Karan Johar. Wow. And what is the city we live in?
Mumbai.
And what is our country?
Amitabh Bachchan and
Shah Rukh Khan is not your country. Your country is India.
India.
Yeah, I love my India. Say, I love my India.
I love my India.
Okay, bye bye. Yes.
I want.
You want what?
Chocolate.
You want what chocolate?
Chocolate.
Wait, you want a chocolate? Okay, you answer this question. What are your friends' names?